that there is something being transmitted and transferred from generation to generation, even if it was not our choice in a way, which goes for biological features that we have, but at the same time also goes for knowledge, spiritual development, energetic development.